Well, I tried to tell you so.
Yes, I did.
But I guess you didn't know. As I said, the story goes. Maybe now I got the flow. Cause I knew it from the start. Maybe when you broke my heart, that I had to come again and show you that I win.
You lied to me.
All those times I said that I loved you.
You lied to me.
Yes, I tried. Yes, I tried.
Return of the man.
Once again,
return of the man.
Top of the world.
Return of the man.
Watch my flow.
You know that I'll be back. Cause the money ain't enough. Hey, I remember when it was.
Letting all the people know that I'm back to run the show.
Cause the money ain't enough.
Coach of Broadbeach, much better performance today. A week off maybe helped you guys. The fitness was much better today as well. How do you rate your girls' performance today and the victory?
I've got, you know, kudos to them because we didn't take the week off last week. We trained for 2 hours in the rain. So better, first of the ball, better intensity. Asked them to do that. Asked them to bring their combinations to play. We know we can play good football when we keep it on the ground. And that's what we did today. And we kept our heads and kept our shape, so it's good.
Great performance. Obviously, probably the only thing maybe that was lacking today was the finishing, because I think in that first half, you guys probably, you know, had about 8 one-on-ones. But at least you created those one-on-ones, which, you know, in the other game you didn't. What kind of things do you want to work on moving forward?
Yeah, finishing. Yeah, I mean we created more chances in that first 20 minutes than we did the whole game against Ravina. So it's a positive. It's a positive move forward. We've just got to, you know, if you're going to put it in the corner, make sure you put it in the corner high or in the corner low, and not just, you know, put it to the keeper. So we'll work on that. It'll come.
Fantastic, mate. Thank you very much.
Awesome. Thanks, Tom.
Just running with Matt Norris, co-coach of Mudgeeraba. Matt, obviously, disappointed performance today. They had a lot of chance in that first half. They didn't really finish them, and you guys, you know, came back in that second half much better, but that's when they got their goals. How do you rate your girls' performance?
We set up very defensively at the start. We didn't really create enough chances in the first half, which is why we changed it in the second half, where we were a bit more spread out and we could create those chances. Yeah, obviously that worked to a certain degree. It's just we haven't had much training this week, so I think that affected their performance a little bit. So.
Obviously moving forward, you know, you guys obviously had a pre-season, you worked on a lot of things. What things you need to see improvement on your girls, and what do you want to see on the park moving forward?
Just the basic things, still working on our first touch, you know, playing the balls into feet, just getting that communication right on the pitch. I think there's only 3 girls from last year, so the girls are still kind of getting to know each other, and I'm only been here for a few weeks as well, so I'm still getting to know the girls. So just more getting to know each other.